Associate Professor of Trombone here at the University of Arkansas, and we're very happy to be presenting these quartets and larger octets later on in the program. Tonight, we unfortunately did have an illness in the studio. If you see Ethan Thompson in your program, I'm him for tonight. he's playing, would be playing in a couple pieces. So the first quartet did a fantastic job, and they are the three freshmen and a sophomore, and really proud of the work they did. This next group is coached by my grad student, Kevin Krause, and he's done a good job with them as well. And I'm looking forward to joining them on Scarborough Fair.
Thank you.
trombones by Michael P. Terry. He's a young composer. He did one of his degrees at Columbus State University in Georgia, and it was for that trombone ensemble that he wrote this piece. At the moment, he was playing a lot of Bruckner, and in fact, Bruckner's Eighth Symphony is where he got his inspiration for that work. The first piece that we just played, and the third piece, the last piece we'll play, are both pieces originally written for trombone ensemble. This next piece, however, reflects another part of trombone literature where we take beautiful pieces of music and arrange them for trombone ensemble. That's the case with this next piece, because it's originally a movement from Tchaikovsky's Fifth Symphony, and the arranger, Nolan Miller, is a former graduate student of mine. I meant with all my heart to play this while he was here, but it just slipped through the fingers, and then COVID hit. We weren't able to do it, so we're glad to finally be able to be performing his arrangement of Andante Cantabile, the second movement of Tchaikovsky's Fifth Symphony.
Thank you.
in the fall during marching band season when things are really crazy. The Razor Bones, which is the University of Arkansas trombone ensemble, is just an octet. It's a select group of eight individuals who all auditioned and were willing to put in time past what is required in marching band and their other obligations. Starting from this point on, in a couple weeks, we'll sort of regroup and we'll still have an octet, but we'll also have the large group, Razor Bones, which is basically any collegiate student at the U of A who can play trombone and participates. And I think we're looking to have somewhere around 22 or so, maybe even more in the ensemble this year. So if you come to our next concert in February, you will see a lot more people on stage. And you might need to bring earplugs, it'll be so loud. The final piece we're going to play is a new composition. Although this isn't the premiere, the university was involved in a consortium of other universities to bring this piece to life. There's this incredible piece called Leviathan for trombone octet. I think we played it last year, actually. And it's just a very powerhouse, it's a great piece for trombone octet. We get to play, you know, loud and aggressive, but nicely too at the same time. And so we asked that composer, Wiles, is his last name, I'm blanking on his first name, Jack Wiles, if he could write another piece. And he did, and it was premiered at the International Trombone Festival this past July. And so each of the consortium members are getting a turn to play it, and this is our turn. So I hope you enjoy this piece entitled Rising Tide by Jack Wiles. Thank you again for coming out this evening, and I hope you've had a great night. Thank you.